March 2021, we have a very special for the people of Earth. On one side, asteroid Apophis scared everyone by taking a close approach. On the other side, Itokawa asteroid found something that shocked the world. In a breakthrough discovery, scientists have detected water and organic matter on the surface of an asteroid Itokawa. The study was documented by Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency First Hayabusa mission in 2010. It is for the first time ever that the rare life components have been found on an asteroid. The sample, which was only a single grain, come from asteroid. It shows both water and organic material that originated not from alien bird, but from the asteroid itself. Researcher from Royal Holloway, University of London, suggested that the asteroid had been evolving for billions of years by incorporating the liquid and organic material in the same way Earth does. The Hayabusa mission was a robotic spacecraft developed by Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency to return samples from a small near-Earth asteroid named Itokawa for detailed analysis in laboratories on Earth. After being studied in great detail by an international team of researchers, our analysis of a single grain, nicknamed Amazon, has preserved both primitive and processed organic matter within 10 micron of distance. Those finds are really excited as they reveal complex detail of an asteroid history and how its evolution pathway is so similar to that of a pre-botic Earth, Dr. Chen added.